So next week, what's your final prediction for Canelo Khan?
If you have Canelo knockout.
You think so?
Yeah. Of course, man. What you mean I think so? Of course. Yeah.
And then if you fight Canelo, what happens?
Buster Douglas.
You gotta
Buster Douglas.
You would knock him out?
Thank you.
No problem, man.
Did you know you were this popular?
They always show love in LA, man. It's always love.
Thanks. Creed!
Right.
Man, the bathroom.
Yeah. We're not going to follow you in there. All right, there you have
man,
it.
Gabe Rosado. Yo, I'll catch you
next week.
In
that's
Vegas.
It. Yeah, we have it. Stay tuned. VisitorPoint.com and Ellie Segback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Segback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Segback.
I'm coming to that way.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, he's here already. He has two fights in the card. How you guys feeling? Good? It's a good fight. Bruto, Ortiz, Bruto. Who do you like tonight?
I like Ortiz, man, all the way.
See the poster? Who do you want to see the winner of this fight?
Apparently, they're going to match him up with either Danny Garcia. I think Danny Garcia.
Or Errol Spence.
Errol Spence, yeah.
That's a tough one. But
I want to see Victor Ortiz come up victory.
All right, we'll see what happens. We're minutes away.
I hope so, man.
What about Canelo Khan? Who wins?
Shit.
Fuck, dude.
Canelo.
Canelo's going to take him. And you know what? I hope after Khan, either September or May, Golovkin, so everybody can shut up.
And who wins Golovkin, Canelo?
Canelo's gonna fuck him up,
Canelo.
Dude.
Canelo fucks him up?
Canelo.
Yeah. Fucks him up?
Big time.
How many rounds?
I'd say get him in the late rounds Golovkin's never been beyond like the, 10th, 11th. He's never been above that.
You're right.
So.
That will be the first. All right, yeah, there you have it. Stay tuned right here at peacewithreport.com. I'm Ellie Segback reporting.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Segback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Segback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Segback. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie Segback.